Bryson knew all along that he would not obey. His time in solitary confinement, the death of his brother, his weeks on death row, all of this had made him bitter towards any military authority, even the Marquis. Destroying the Chimera was all that mattered to Grayson.
A large cave. The tubes are enclosed. I won't be able to breathe. Oh, God.
That's where I am. Move your arms. Do something so I can see you. Where are you? I found you. I'm right above you. Find an air pocket. Stay alive. Oh, God damn it, no! Don't worry, I'm getting you out of there. Oh, come on! Oh, Jesus, no! Not again! Rain!
Thank you. Those ships are bigger than Buckingham Palace.
And they're building hundreds more. These trenches go on for miles.
They're not operational just yet. And our only objective is stopping those earth movers bearing down on Luxembourg.
All personnel, return to the LZ. We are leaving immediately.
Affirmative, sir.
Mallory, come in. Don't leave without us. Oh, he's a dead man. Bloody hell, how do I get through that thing?
Thank you.
Cartwright, we've reinforced the fortress defenses, but the facility's old and won't withstand much of an assault.
First dance. Thank you. should be more than enough time.